Hello and welcome to Sebring for a IMSA sports cars race. I am in the BMW M8 GTE, car number 34, qualified P12. It is night time, as you can see. Well, to be more precise, it's 9:15 in the evening. Track temp is 26 degrees. It is a 45-minute race with a mandatory pit stop. And the fuel calc says 23 litres at the moment. Approximately 24 laps then. Of course, it's the Sebring 12-hour this week. I was going to be racing in it, but unfortunately, the teammates had to pull out for personal reasons, so won't be doing that this year, which is a shame. We're all prepped and ready to go. Not to worry. A second.
45 minutes. P12.
A second covers the whole or the entire GTE field, which is incredibly close. We've got plenty of LMP2s and GT3s in this as well. So
follow car number 32 in the left column.
Could be a busy race ahead.
Ahead.
Of course, I'm at the wrong end of that second gap, but you never know in a race.
Let's leave more gap.
No, close the gap up. Expect to go early on the back straight. It's left quite a big gap. You have to get on the back straight first though. Okay, good. Here we go then. See if we can get around the first two corners.
Go! set. It looks like Jansen, right side's clear.
It's fortunate there.
Incident in turn 5. Yellow flag. Nice one, Anthony. Good start.
Sunset and turn 1 are always the danger points here at the start of the race. Tyres, I would think. Maybe not. Car just rejoining up ahead.
Are you down?
No, it's an LMP.
What the fuck?
Really don't like racing in the dark. Everything just looks so different. That's Dennis flashing.
The Lamborghini, there are mirrors also. So you can also watch in this.
Come on, mate, push.
Hayat.
Deep there. Starting to get a bit frisky in front. We'll be right back. could be a good time to pit. We're looking at 25 litres.
Just going to have to send it right.
Is he going? Six litres.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometres per hour.
I think that was a good decision.
5, 4, 3, 2.
And the LMP2s are coming past as well.
Clear left. halfway through. Fuel will be tight. We think you'll get to the end, but we're not sure.
Dennis is still flashing me. Not sure whether he's trying to say hello or not.
car. The gap is 1.6 seconds.
Well, I was gaining on him. Did you lose it under braking, Dennis?
Sorry mate, I touched the grass on the braking.
I'd left him enough room. Did I leave you enough room, Dennis? He's got his hands full. How long have we got left? We've done another 8 laps yet. No more mistakes now, come on. These three in a head start battle.
The gap behind has increased to 3.1.
Terrible.
his hard work to good use.
Apologies, Max, try to keep it tight.
The gap behind is now 2.6 seconds.
He's been held up badly there.
Gaining on this car, the gap is 1.9. They're slow into Christensen.
Thanks, Andrew.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 2.0 seconds. Quicker than us entering the running up. Yeah. lower class car ahead.
Oh, that was a bit hairy. Well, I've lost the chance of going any further up, I think. Just need to consolidate this position now. Try not to let Dennis get any closer.
Yellow flag, watch out, incident, sunset.
Please don't move across traffic like that when you've spun.
One more lap, take it left side. Clear left.
Last lap then. That incident in Sunset has let Dennis get very close. We'll be right back. P7. And
good record for the undercut fan.
Actually happy with that. It was a decent race. They're hairy in places. But managed to finish in the end. P7. See you next time.